Freediving is my biggest passion in my life, my philosophy. And I believe that passion is energy which is coming from doing what we love. If we do something with passion, we will succeed. I used to be semi-professional runner. When I was 17, I nearly ended up wheelchair. I had very big difficulties with walking and with my health. And when I discovered freediving, all of a sudden I had this inspiration and desire to keep going. And I find freedom and love or something. So that's what freediving means to me. It gives me freedom. It opens my mind. When I'm in the water, especially when I do a deep dive, I think about nothing. There is no good thing, bad thing. So I live the moment, and I think that's the beauty of that. That I'm able to feel exactly what's happening in that second. When I reach the surface after deep dive and I do my first exhale, inhale, for me it's feeling of reborn, being reborn. I think that freediving itself is a very inspirational activity, because in order to go deep we have to listen to our body, we have to respect ourselves. And if we respect ourselves in the first place, then we can respect other people and nature, oceans. So I think freediving teach people how to treat oceans better.